this window. Move this window over here, so I have it handy on another spot. And go. Ah, he moved just around the corner of it. Bastard. Look at this. Blows both up. Nice. I'll take that. So rather than moving on to Wolverine's missions, we're gonna clean up all of the Thing's missions first. Spawn on the other side of the bridge. Okay, do you want to wait a little bit before we go in? Because it'll actually explode. Okay, I thought it was far enough away, but evidently not. It's alright. This could work. Previous attempt on that was pretty fucking bad, huh? Okay. It's possible. So, the last time that I tried a lot of these missions was admittedly a decent while ago. It's possible that I'm gonna forget some of the strategies that I practiced. Just gonna have to deal with that. We'll get improvements on the next attempt, so that's how we go. Wave of invaders. Where'd he go? Well, you're gonna be sure. That ought to do it. Nice. Unfortunately, I still haven't been able to figure out why I can't run my webcam. But that's fine. I don't look terribly impressive anyway right now. I look okay. flat because he jumps. Think that would kill him. I don't remember broken things. I think you literally just break things. Or, oh, it's where the thing starts at like half HP. Yeah. Okay. Easy enough. With the Venom mission, where you have to break. Okay. So that should hit out. It did not, that's okay. So we've done five missions. So, okay, pretty soon, like around by the time we get to Claws of Fury, the live split should show more missions. Oh, what the fuck? I tried to thread that needle. Not messed up in the beginning when I like ran right up that wall. That was like a really good RNG street fight. That's pretty cool. So for House Party, it seems like my like full laser skip is like slightly slower than just running over the first laser set. So we're gonna run over the first laser set. Oh, I had to run over. I think I'm supposed to do like a jump off of the wall run attack, but I was supposed to do a heavy or weak, so I just didn't do anything. Panicked. Not. disappointed that that whiffed. Oh, cool, yeah, the splits did scroll down further. Okay, that's excellent. Glad I did it the way that I wanted. Alrighty, femme fatale. No drop frames, that's pretty cool. Pretty rare. Really? That's how you can start. Do a little bit of cheese. If I do this right, hopefully. Don't want to climb too high though. I don't know what the limit is. But yeah, as long as we hold down the R button here, eventually they'll all just jump off and die. So I'm gonna have a sip of water. If it's actually better for me to be closer to the bridge or further away. I feel like it's better to be further away. It baits them more so into jumping after me as opposed to just swinging at the air. I do wish I could hold the camera in place and see them. Fortunately, the camera constantly rotates to try to, like, put it at your back. This is, like, the best I could do. I'm, like, manually holding the camera behind. Anyways, the mission should end pretty soon. It's like one more straggler. Two more stragglers. Three more, sorry, excuse me. Four more. Five more. Almost. Come on. Come on. That'll do. Lovely. What a great mission. What a interactive strategy. I don't mind. I think it's fine. An entire 2-minute AFK mission. Okay, this mission is really weird. There's like definitely something to messing with Storm's AI that I don't understand because the way that Star Falco does this is really fast. Fuck, I just completely jumped past her like an idiot. Now I'm gonna have to run around and save her. How does that always work? Pretty bad, but
I tried to be nice.
Not miserable. But yeah, the way Star Falco does it, he just like runs in, does a heavy dash attack as like a launcher, and then immediately does an air super throw, and it throws her perfectly to the right, horizontal, off the edge. She can't recover. And I don't understand how he gets that anger perfectly. I've never been able to get it. We're up close though. I tried to do the reflector. Still don't have the muscle memory for that. Poor Kanda. Shot his friend. Ooh, hey buddy. Nice. Okay. Up and see right. Remember, boys. Up and see right. Oh! Wowzers. How the fuck did that happen? That was weird. Try that again. That was super weird. That's a good height. Perfect. Why'd he spawn? Sometimes they follow you up here. That was a very good up and see right though. Big fan of that. Okay, we want to run all the way to the left and then hold Y right next to the building sign. Okay. No intros. Getting behind cover does cover. Easy. So apparently, with Fault Zone, one thing I should be taking advantage of is clinging to the wall and then doing an attack off of it. Apparently, hers is very strong. It does kind of rely on me getting hit toward the wall, but it's good to know that. Can I pick this up, please? I keep surfing on it. Nice, he wasted all of his energy. No! Oh, that's pretty bad. The main missions that I haven't really practiced are the last two Daredevil missions, I think. I think other than that, I should be good to go. So I did some Electro practice earlier.
Don't worry.
Gotta say, it's pretty sad looking at how gold these splits are. What can you do? So for this mission, there's a lot of different ways you can go about this, but I think one strategy I really like is immediately climbing for the tallest ones, and then grabbing and then throwing. Because that way you might hit one of the computers below. Or an enemy, which is also good. Fuck. That can happen sometimes. It's very annoying. Oh, Jesus. Oh, that hit me off. Why? Come on, don't shoot me, don't shoot me. Good. Okay. We got the annoying ones out of the way. Oh, this screen is already broken. A lot of rough things happened in there. Ah, well. What can you do? But yeah, I'm not excited for the last two Daredevil missions. Specifically, Lover's Quarrel is pretty brutal. Ah, well. Back in familiar territory now. Because we went into that cutscene, fucking slow-mo replay, I couldn't do a combo off of it. I was gonna do a jump attack after that. Good. Oh, he blocked. What was it? Later. I get real bad. Reset. Because I might as well explode it. Unless there's, like, a really good reason not to pop it. I'm about to finish. Ledge. We have no rage. But that's okay, because as soon as we get the opportunity, we're gonna pop it. Pick it up. Die. Ho hey who? That was a little sketchy. Was not sure how that was gonna play out. That's good. That's very good. Ooh, big knuckle crack. Could hear that one.
Where's my cat?
Oh, she's sleeping on my bed. Oh, baby. It's really annoying. I like using Daredevil's dash attack, but it almost always... Yeah, okay, there we go. It's like really hard to follow up. I feel like I might want to take apart my GameCube and clean it out at some point soon. Sometimes I wonder, like, is this performance, like, my fault? Sometimes the game will just, like, lag really quickly, you know? It doesn't feel like it's... It doesn't feel like it's meant to be that way. I've never actually taken a part of the game in all the years that I've had it. Collisions ever right there. Oh my lord. Dude, please. I'm begging. Oh, I'm pleading. Just so unlucky right there. Whatever.
Weird. Oh, I got a
a text message from Bernie's campaign. The fuck is he up to? Oh, I think it was because he met with the Starbucks workers. I did want to watch that later. I'm so glad that we know how to recover aerially now. Like, I don't have to be scared of him shooting me at all. We do want him to fall down. Good boy. Must defeat 20 enemies. I remember this one. Right. I can sling myself up to the top in the same way that we do in Blazing Speed. Right. It's Lover's Quarrel that I'm worried about. Do I need to climb up first? I'm going to. Oh, wait. I'm on the wrong side! Oh, he went out of bounds and killed himself. Okay. I went out of bounds right after. Excellent. Good job. Good job, Paul. You did it. Real nice. Alright, lesson learned. Not doing that shit again. Probably don't even need to do that because, like, when you're slinging, you gain so much life. I am just doing that because I'm scared. That almost makes sense. I think I'm just gonna let him kill himself. If he hits me, I'll recover and just play it like that. Try to whip him if I can, but I don't think I can. Although it looks like he's not able to shoot me here. Maybe I can reflect. I don't want to waste too much energy if I have to. I think we're good if we just wait here. Nice double. One more, please. One. without that death. It's fine. That was so weird, though, that he was able to shoot me, and then he went out of bounds, and then I chased him like a dum-dum. Alright. Lover's Quarrel. I am a bit scared of this mission. Just a bit scared. Because I can't really cheese her. But hopefully I can hit a fatality. I'd say it's a good start if she immediately goes to pick stuff up. I can't block her. Split. What are my mic levels at? It's at minus 30 dB. The fuck? I could do better. Yeah, I should probably turn on my game, but I'm not really good to right now. How was that almost good pace? That is no- I guess because I didn't stop to charge because I was trying to like save time. I should charge less. I should just fly to the end, basically. Have a little bit more faith in my passive regen. But it's so comfortable to charge. Grab you, please. My god. And it's so laggy, too. Okay, that worked. Couldn't grab the fucking Marauder, but I could fling an invader into it. Cool, dude. That's so dumb. That was so fucking dumb. That was stupid. That was dumb. fire. Y'all know how this goes. 3 cheese missions in a row. You love to see it. Fight to Survive is a fun cheese mission, though. It's not just straight up cheese. There's a bit of interactivity. No, he didn't go the right way. Ow, asshole. I quirk with that. Yep, I quirk with that. I probably should have stopped hitting him. I knew that slow-mo would happen. But I wasn't looking at his health.
And I was just getting warmed up.
So for the first guy we do have to throw them off, and then after we can start chasing. Did I take that damage? Oh my god, I did. That sucks. Rough landing. Why aren't they spawning? Alright. So when the Ravagers come out, we may have to improvise a little bit with them, depending on what kind of attack pattern they want to do. If they start shooting me, doesn't want to shoot you. He's just hovering at the... Oh, he's jumping. Okay, okay. We got one jumper. I don't know about the other one, though. Wow. Pretty good. That one's just kind of standing there. I might have to go down there and help him out. Trying to get around that rock. There he goes. Attaboy. Nice. Nicely done. Come on. Come on. Come on. That's a Ravager. I'm gonna have to help him. I detect that. Oh my god, he's teching all my throws! Oh my god, he's teching all my throws! Christ. That's depressing, honestly. That's really depressed. Alright. What is the deal here? Alright, we're on the Daily Bugle and we gotta kill everyone, so we're gonna be throwing a lot of objects and flying at the beginning, flying at the end. Right. That far overhead. My god. So desolator time. Can I? Nice. Love to see it. Thank you. missions now. No, it went past them. Why? Honestly, my least favorite part about this mission is the very beginning. Whatever the AI does with this car dictates so much. Oh, they did nothing. That's what we like to see. Although he caught it, but I didn't get hit. Good. Animation. Good. see that. 23. One more. He's dawdling. He's not gonna participate. Okay, that's fine. Still a really good Seeking of Power, so I really gotta say. Okay, alright, buddy. You had your last laugh. Interesting animation right there. I'm not gonna rage. No, I will. He's at an uncomfortable height advantage right now. I might as well rage to buy to make use of the time that I'm buying. Okay. We're gonna start with this car since we're ready to. I must have died on Seeking of Power last time. Still. Okay. Let's do a fatal beat. It's a pretty good run for dying twice. Oh my god, she's dicking me down, sexual style. Quick! She's not supposed to grab things, it's my job. We can work with this. She's in position. Activate box mode. No! She activated box mode! Activate box mode. Cool. Came dangerously close to letting her start to run away and heal. But also, she almost killed me. That was crazy. She almost killed me. Wait. Am I behind on the splits? Wait, no. Wait, yeah. Wait, yeah. What the fuck? That's interesting. I'm gonna have to go back and change the splits in some way. That's really weird. I was like confused, like what mission am I on? Oh, I started climbing. Dickhead.
Total annihilation.
Yeah, we're gonna have to go back and look at those splits and see where I must have forgotten to hit split earlier. That's so weird. All right, whatever. Oh shit, what's up, Star Falco? What's going on? Doing some D-Rolls. I have not played this game in a minute. Oh, we'll take that. That's fine. Okay. Can I step on you? Alright, I'll take that. If it's collateral damage, we're worth it. The pop rage, but they're gonna go into the cutscene anyway. That was actually really nice. Okay, I wasn't sure. I can turn up the game on the next loading screen. My depth perception is completely off, apparently. I thought he was right next to me. There we go. We don't want to talk to him. Okay, good. Love the prophet's here. Okay. Just FYI, I messed up some of the splits earlier. I must have, like, accidentally forgot to hit split. Okay, if you get a chance, sounds like it would increase the nitrous a bit and decrease the big. Okay, I can do that. Alright, that's decreasing the game. Doing wanton destruction. Now let me turn up my game. Okay, you should be in business now. All right. Yeah, so pay no mind to a couple of the splits earlier, like Seeking Devour and Fatal Heat. Apparently at one point I just completely forgot to hit the split button. I'll go back and post and figure out which splits those are and reflect them a little bit more accurately. Oh, how the fuck did I catch that from behind? Wild. Okay, not what I wanted. That's fine. I got hit with my own car! I realize these lampposts are really nice. You can just, like, pick them up and then just hit, like, three objects at once with it. Where the fuck am I? I don't like when they pick up my cars. Okay, that's one blowing up. Alright, nice. Just hit it. There's a car all the way over there. Yeah, there's a lot of ways you can go about doing this mission. A lot of creativity I'm gonna have here. Slim. Come on, give me that car. I'll punch it. Oh, they punched me through it. Nice. Okay, we take this. Yeah, I don't know what, like, the best route is, but I do like picking up the street lamps when I can, because you get a lot of reach out of it, so you can A, keep them away, and then B, hit a lot of objects at the same time. But wasn't able to really achieve that there. Oh, there it is. It's like, why is the camera turned this way? Can't find the sign. Should be good right about here. I've had the enemies jump up at me a couple of times. Oh, I forgot to put the little carrot on Rise and Fall, but I remembered anyway because I practiced it earlier. Sometimes these enemies can jump up here with me and actually, like, fuck me up pretty hard. And even send me into, like, an unrecoverable, knockback off the stage, which can be really bad, but I still like this strategy. Okay, they're not super cooperating right now, but I still like this. Okay, there we go, there we go, there we go! I get the fucking pentakill out here. Alright, alright, I might have to come down. Not what I wanted to grab. I'll find a new sign. Alright. Gotta be careful. The blast zone for this stage is literally right there. Okay. Oh, that actually worked. Okay. We just need one more of these. One more of these clowns. Nice. That'll do it. A little dicey, but that's fine. The fact that I was able to just randomly shoot someone off the edge was really, really helpful. Just trying to mash out the cutscene. Camera, there you go. Alright, those ones are squared away. Okay, that one was already squared away. I couldn't tell. It's hard when you already hear the audio of two of them. That one's good. That one's good. That one's good. Okay, we'll move on. I couldn't sling out of that because I hit the wall instantly. Might have to go back and punch that other one again. Alright. How was my previous Spider-Man so much better? I can probably attribute that to just me messing up the splits earlier in the stream. There's no way I did a Spider-Man 43 seconds faster. Really excellent rise and fall, by the way. Oh yeah, thank you. Thank you. Had a little bit of difficulty with the AI cooperating, but that's the idea. This level I'm gonna have to focus up. Right, let's just focus on this guy and get him out of the way as fast as possible, because I usually leave him for a while, and I can maintain more health this way on the helicopter. Oh shoot, this is a little early. Actually, that's fine. Actually, that's really fine. Oh, look at that lineup. Oh, juicy. Gorgeous, delicious. Oh, that was so hot. You fucking love to see that lineup, dude. Okay, not exactly what I wanted. We'll dash attack. Get some grabs in. They're actually all over this helicopter. I'm a little worried. Let me shield. Oh god. Ugh! Got knocked up. Okay. Alright. Crisis averted. Bomb defused. We're good. Got a little scary, but we got lucky, I think. I like to get all the way up against this taxi so I don't accidentally pick up one of these invaders instead. I actually really like that we detonated it far from the helicopter too. We actually maintained a lot of helicopter health that way. That should be good, I think. Oh, hey. Cool. Alright. That was pretty good. I don't know what is up with my splits. Again, just gonna attribute that to me it's definitely because I messed them up earlier, because I should have hit split skip split instead of splitting earlier, because by splitting earlier I set myself up for like a really like early pace for everything. That's fine, fix it later, but now I understand. Come on, buddy. Ooh, nice. I like when you do that sling attack like that. I like that a lot. Alright, looks like things have worked themselves out at this point, so that's good. Okay, lethal toxin. Come here, buddy. I know you don't like to cooperate, but... Attaboy. Attaboy. Nice and easy.
Kill me. I dare you.
I know that the sum of best is a little misleading, but it would be really funny and also disappointing if I snagged world record on my first, like, real attempt on console. That'd be pretty bad. I have been playing a decent amount on emulator, so, like, it wouldn't be, like, completely unfounded, but it would be a little awkward. Alright, get over here, buddy. For whatever reason, this level is, like, the hardest to cheese. Like, Hazmat is so smart. I get it. He's, like, canonically this brilliant, like, epidemiologist. But, like, he does not want to jump off here. Except right now, it looks like he does, actually. Oh! Okay! He hit the shit out of me there! But I won. Okay, bet. Okay, Star Falco, that definitely makes it feel a lot better. Because, like, yeah, I've also done two runs, so. I got mad lucky right there. Okay, what's the strat with Fragile Life? We're killing the Golden Marauders in Grand Central. Right. Okay. Yeah, I have to, like, remind myself every mission. Okay. And there's, like, other enemies, but, like, mostly Golden Marauders, so we're gonna be jumping a lot. I'm gonna fight the camera a lot on this level. Now we're gonna get a wave of enemies. Ah! I was pressing sling. That's just unfortunate. Damn. Oh well. We make do. Early enough in the level. That is super unfortunate, but good to know. I won't go for that next time. Can we... Nice, okay, not bad. Ah! Can we... I think that was my third death of the run so far. I mean, hopefully no more. That was close. I almost killed myself again in the exact same way. I don't think we need rage, because if I remember right, this mission is literally just like... I've already almost beaten it. Yeah, okay. Yeah, this is a super easy mission. Even in my world record, I lost a level or two once or twice, but All or Nothing is where the men are separated from the boys. True! I'm excited for that mission, though. I feel good about it. So I died, like, instantly in top of the world because I accidentally wall-jumped off of the first building side, like a dum-dum. Like, I just, like, climbed too high, and Electro was like, okay, I'm jumping now. And then I died in another mission super early on. I don't remember what it was. Oh, it was, Daredevil on the bridge, and you have to, like, fly up super high out of bounds, or, like, you know, like, bait enemies to their death. Oh, this is annoying. Okay, I'm gonna punch this so that I can shoot the others. Wow, that did no damage. These have iframes all of a sudden? Oh my god. Punch. Cool. Oh no. Oh no. I have enough. Oh my god. Alright. Stupid ass. Jumping super does more damage and take. Wait, it does. Less energy? I thought jump supers usually do more energy. I did not know that. Damn. Okay, that's good to know. Yeah, I could probably make that much faster. that, I guess. Right up the slope. Oh my god, dude. Can we talk about it? Alright. Pop rage while we wait for the enemies. Might as well. They're probably gonna reflect her instantly. Oh no, they're actually shooting instantly. Okay. Oh, come on. I hate that fucking platform. Who designed this level, man? This one little platform is so annoying. Because, like, you jump up there, and then the enemy jumps up there, and then you fall down, and then they fall down, and it's, like, so much waiting while both of you are platforming. Because you can't hit each other. Piece of shit. Oh, I'm just gonna pop it, because I have to buy some time here anyway. Really? Oh my god. Ravagers are dead, so we can move on. Oh, wait, there is a Raptor alive. Oh, right, that one spawns. I forgot about that. That was on me. Is there another one? Or did he live? Oh, right. I'm so stupid, I'm forgetting about all these enemies. It's not like it's biting me in the ass, though, because it's not like I'm wandering around looking for them. I just keep heading toward the end, and then realizing that there's more. That works. Wow! How'd he hit that on me? Might as well. Gotta save a little bit of time here. I pressed X, but whatever. We'll take it. As long as he dies, that's all that matters. Cool. That's fine. What's he doing over there? He's like, is he jumping continuously into the barrier? Yeah, he is. Why the fuck is he doing that? Whatever, might as well. Good. Almost sent him into another level. So for old friends, one thing that I definitely want to do more of is a launcher into a standard aerial grab. Because if it's positioned right, you get a lot of electrical barrier damage, and they're stuck in your knockback and can't take knockback from the wall. Wow, really open with that. Okay. Ooh, wow, he's feisty today. Okay. I thought I teched it. I'm bad. That's okay. Okay. We got him up the level. That's what we wanted. Okay, cool. Nice. He's gonna get hit by the explosion. Nice. Ooh, big combos. Alright, let's try what I was talking about. Holy shit, yeah. That's juicy. That should kill? Oh, wow. That'll... Really? You don't say. No way he goes and heals. Okay. I was gonna say. He's got no health. Alright, there we go, finally! Just had to chip damage him. The strategy was good. The end result, not so much, but that's fine. Okay, fly off. Oh, he is not in a good position, but it could work. If he goes into that gap, he's not really budging. Oh, I'm gonna have to improvise. This is not what the kids like to see. Oh my god, I fell off. Okay. I thought I landed on the building. Okay, okay, we can make this work. Alright, nice. It's so annoying when you... You don't get that easy kill, so then you have to start fishing. Okay. What's the deal with this mission? I don't remember. Oh, I remember. This mission's actually kind of hard. It's actually kind of hard. That's not what I wanted to pick up. Grab armor should help, though. Decent amount. And these parking meters. As long as we play it safe and pick our battles wisely, we'll be alright. That didn't kill. I need to go back in. I'll pop it. I can bully some kids in the middle. Ooh, we hit the double on that. Armor save me. There's another one somewhere. Oh, maybe not. Must have died. Oh my god. I went to shoot and Johnny did the thing that I do when I pee at 4 in the morning. And my pee goes in 2 different directions. Fuck you, Johnny. Fall damage. Incredible. Alright. Final wave. I have way more health than I usually do. Which is really nice. Can I please? Lordy. Oh my god. Okay. But how did I not punch? Oh my god. There we go. I don't understand. I'm right. Okay, whatever. He got shot. Take it. Fucking weird. That was wonky. Okay. I'm excited about Blazing Speed. Yeah, dude, I was getting so trolled. Like, I'm whiffing at point blank. That's fucked up. That is so fucked up. There's nothing I can throw at them. There were probably some parking meters or whatever, but I wasn't gonna go looking for them. Alright. First step, kill two Ravagers. This one. Ow. It's alright. Oh, it died. Okay, I wasn't sure if it died from that. Did we make it? Yeah, we made it. Alright. Move up a little bit so I can get some visual. Okay. And then we have this wave. We're going to wait out until it's just the Ravagers left. I think that should put us at 10 when these guys die. Yeah, 10. That's a 10, just about. He's about to fall. Yo, he didn't fall. Oh, shit. Okay. I don't mind killing him. Just kind of wish he killed himself. Oh, shoot. I'm actually... Ooh, I should not have shielded there. That's okay. Killing this guy will give me a little bit of rage. Good. Doable. Doable. Woo, baby. Nice. I should have killed the Ravagers of that wave. That was dumb of me. That's okay. While I was down there, I should have killed the Ravagers of the follow-up wave. That's okay. Because I can just kill the Ravagers of this one and end it. He reflected. Piece of shit, he dodged! Where'd he go? Oh, I got him. Yeah, it is a good strat. Yeah. The only thing is, Ravagers are incapable of jumping off for you, so you have to make sure that you kill four Ravagers whenever you're on the ground, basically. Like, to clean up one wave and to start the next wave. I mess it up a little bit, but that's still basic. That's the idea. Might as well pick this up while we're here. Come here. Slow down a lot right there. Whatever. Bully time. Ah! Ooh, hey. Wouldn't have been a big deal if I took damage there, but like to prevent it, especially since you can get like continuously knocked back. Buddy. Doesn't really make much sense to, but okay, if we're having trouble getting the line of sight on this kid. Sure. There should be another one. Where? Oh, hey. Oh, whoa! Okay, not what I wanted. Oh, for sure, dude. Thanks for stopping by. And take care. Became active. Did not even know there was a... I thought it was frame one activation. That wasn't worth it. But I did it anyway. Wow, that cleaved. Okay. That's alright. Need rage. He got saved by the barrel. Oh my god. Cool. As well, since it's here. Should get a couple more. Yep. No, it was early. And I took it out. You hate to see it. That's alright. Oh my god, this is really bad. I have no rage. I need to get lucky. Oh, I'm getting lucky. I'm getting very lucky. Ooh, that shit is smoking. Nice. We can make this work. We need enough energy to fly. I think we have enough. It doesn't actually use all that much. Cool. Make it work, baby. And we can get ready for when the dudes show up. Takes him so long to get up there. Nice. I like using those boxes. Way more reliable than flying over and grabbing. It's a shame Star Falco had to leave right before All or Nothing. Well, not right before, but you know, it's coming up. I'm excited to see how it goes. What is he doing with that barrel? Yeah, yeah, shoot a bunch. Get it out of your system. Oh, wow, he's going mad already. Little bitch. Make my life super easy. There's a forklift when you need it. I'll take a box. Box mode. Ooh, forklift. Ooh, a thing. Ooh, a box. I didn't think I needed a pop rage, but maybe I should. Just to guarantee it. It's being a real piece of shit right now. That really? Okay. That's what we'll do it. That's funny. Alright, along came a spider. You know the deal. We get behind the pillar in the upper left. We grab a forklift or a box. And we just run it. And we just fucking run it. Hey, buddy. He flew. I don't like when he flies. Shit. This rat bastard, what is he doing? Ooh. He actually got hit by that. Box mo- Wow, it hit him twice! It hit him into the wall, and then it hit him off of the wall. That's rare. Okay, cool. Hot iron is also a mission that I struggle with a little bit. Just a little bit. Fuck, I wanted to punch that car then. I still can. Oh, never mind. I guess this little bitch can't punch cars. Did I pick it up? I was trying to pick up a lamp. Alright, whatever. I'll just shoot him. So he can't charge. Now I got a lamp. What are you gonna do now, bitch? I have a lamp. Yeah, that's right, I'm bullying you with a goddamn lamp. I would like to get a fatality, please. Or, I don't know, just like, you dying would be cool. Hey, how's it going, Searing? Is he dead? Yeah, I think he's dead. Alright, cool.
You look like you're going to cry.
You're here just in time for the one of the hardest missions of the run, where you have one health. I'm good, dude. How are you? Hard mission. Let's go. I'm trying the new, or not the new category. I'm trying the other main category for speedrunning this game, because now that I have the world record in any percent, I want to see if I can get the world record in all character missions. This mission in particular is pretty hard. You have one health. But I think I can do it. Flying boy should be soon. Yeah, there he is. Come on. There we go. One more flying boy. It's not usually up here. That's fine. Oh, shoot. I forgot there was another flying boy. Okay, we're good. Now we just gotta get rage so that we can shoot the rest of these kids. Whoa! Okay, collision. Oh! Wow, that caught me out of nowhere. The fuck? When did one of them pick that up? Okay. I think you're gonna come back to us for the new X-Pack. I think Dragonflight looks really cool. I'm definitely hyped about it. And I'm also maybe looking at Wrath of the Lich King Classic, but I don't know. That remains to be seen. But Dragonflight looks really cool. Oh, no, he's gonna shoot! Ooh, that was close. Okay. There's another one, right? No? Did I get him? I must have got him, yeah. Flying boy. Yeah, Dragonflight is really cool. I'm excited. Come on. Come on. Nice. Moist. Flying boy. Nice. Okay. Let's pick this shit up so that they can't. Pop it, and now let's just fly around and shoot things. Ooh, that was close. If not for that barrier, I was dead. Ooh, okay. Died to something cheap, but that's fine. I gotta say, for a first, like, full run on console, this is going a lot better than I expected. Like, this is not gonna world record, but it's gonna be very close to world record. World record for this category is 1 hour and 47 minutes. And if I can iron out some of the deaths in this... Excuse me. Can I... Hold on, I have to get distance. There we go. If I can iron out some of the places where I died in this, then I can very easily beat that. Ow. 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 Oh my god. I don't want to die to this mission. I hate dying to this mission. This mission sucks. Stop! Oh my god. I have no rage. Help! Okay. I'm just an old man! No! Stop! Okay, I can do it with this little health, but it's scary. Oh, they blew it up, did they? No, they didn't. Ugh. Okay, they got it. Now I just have to get to the end. Just don't get shot. Don't get shot. Ooh. All right, we're good. Jesus Christ. that was terrifying. My god. Alright. No more mission select. In the home stretch here. And I actually kind of like this mission now. Okay, I don't like when that happens. I don't like when that happens either. Alright, cool. Got them both there. Alright. Ah. I hit A too early. Alright. Flying boys. Flying boys. Let's pick the tank. A lot of energy, I think, right? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Very nice. A lot of energy and a lot of health. That's what we like. I don't like being stuck in here with these two. Get me out! Come on. Alright, cool. Let's keep moving. Ugh! I have no health. At least it's a 1v1. I can handle myself now. Cool. Even though this is not world record, I'm still gonna go for the world record strat when it comes to Meet Your Maker. And I'm gonna be going for the Paragon OTK. So, we'll see how that goes. All right, Hazmat, I know you're a smart guy, but get over here. Or not. I guess I'll come to you. Ah, too good to be true. Oh, that works. Later, bitch. I thought I was gonna do a second run, but it's pretty late and I'm already pretty tired, so I'm probably just gonna call it with the one run. But I will do more runs, possibly tomorrow night? Nice that we finally have splits for these missions, as we didn't before. I couldn't even hit you yet, and you hit me through the barrier. Think about how that makes me feel. Ow. Should get a late spawner, I believe. Yeah. Buddy. Might as well, while you're in tumble. I wanted to throw these guys more toward the barrels, so I could do that. Nice. I'll take it. Little energy deprived, so we're gonna need help on these two campers. Nice, that's help. Cool. Alrighty, we're looking at a run that may be within 3 minutes of world record, which is pretty cool for a first try, I guess. Alright, let's see if we can get the quick OTK on this motherfucker. We're gonna dodge in, and then we're gonna start it. He interrupted it. Okay, we dodged out. He's going for it already. Okay. Fuck. Oh no. This sucks. At least he has no energy. I messed up the timing. Again, fuck. I'll try it again. There it is, that's the combo. Nice. Third time's a charm. Die. Easy. 149-48. Alright. Not bad. We are 2 minutes off of world record. And tomorrow, we will take world record.